Hello, this is Natty and welcome to this FIFA 14 video. Today I'm on the World Cup mode to shoot something and to play a little match, a tiny one, just to test this out. Right, in my team, look at this. I had Miroslav Klose, who was 83 rating before the World Cup started, but since his special Man of the Match card got released, look at this. I have this Klose. Yeah, I've got Klose special Man of the Match, but it's just the normal card on World Cup. I might be getting the proper, the one in the normal mode, maybe. Maybe. Like 2 million now. He's only like 2 million, which is pretty cheap. Pirlo, he was 84 at the start of the World Cup. Now he's 87. Thiago Silva, he was 87 at the start of the World Cup, and now he's 90. Now he's 90. Modric, I don't think he's changed. Yaya Touré, he's not changed. Let's single player tournament. Play match. Just play a little match. Advance. Right. Against Colombia. Oh yeah, I changed my kit around. Yeah, I don't know. I just randomly did it. World Cup. Right, I'm just gonna go an amateur, so it's fun. It has to be 6 minutes. It sucks, and it has to be. Why am I going on? It has to be the Maracan. It's good. And the Brizka. It's the ball. Alright. Right, let's start this. Oh yeah, face cam won't be in this video because the thing that I use for face cam, I'm just gonna fail horribly. Come on, let me. I'm just gonna miss right there. I don't like.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the World Cup group stage. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium. Your commentators today, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
Hello to you all. We're at the group stages of the World Cup. None of you can take these games lightly.
We seem to have been waiting ages for this one, but it's underway at last.
Yeah, where are you, Klose? Yeah, go past the corner. Oh, there's Klose. There's Klose.
Chance, maybe.
Klose.
It's in!
Klose is amazing at headers. What we're doing. Klose is amazing at headers.
If you get the ball into the box in the air, that's what he'll do.
Yep, you just put it in there, he will go and attack it.
They've made the breakthrough. It's 1-0. Little back heel.
Klose. Oh my. Yeah, Klose is amazing. Stats.
Nice to get a foot on the ball and win it. Gutierrez jostling for possession, determined defending. Lichtsteiner.
Pass it about. Modric. Who's James Rodriguez? The Klose is running down.
Well, he picked someone out.
Modric. And it wasn't a good pop.
Pirlo! Didn't let him get the shot away. Gone for goal! Yeah. Keeper makes the save.
Klose. Right, it's just.
Worry.
Klose's defence is not so
Martinez. Gutierrez. Unable to keep hold of the ball.
Yeah, this has a Andrea Pirlo. 90 rated Corsa. The same stats as the
Miroslav Klose. It could be on the defence. He's got a chance here.
Shot is pretty good as well. Shot is pretty good.
He's a player with a real eye for goal. And
I'm going to turn off Kinect because, lol, it decides to troll me. Yeah, this is, I got a new FIFA disc because the other one broke. So, yeah. Why is this mic top? Okay. Connect enabled. What? Connect enabled. Off.
He's got his eye in here, hasn't he? That's his second of the game.
Klose doesn't panic in these situations. That's a brilliant finish.
He's got through.
Come on, closer. Get in the box.
Clearing header. Miroslav Klose. Here's Trump. He's in the clear. They can't live with his pace.
Can he? Made sure that was going to be his ball.
Gutierrez. He's emerged with the ball, did well there. Neat football. Sergio Ramos is pass picked off. Closer. Oh, he's in the clear, he's gone away. Closer has the ability to get past a man. Scrambled away to safety. He writes a challenge so well, you know. Closer. Modric. Oh, he's got clear here. Big chance.
Oh, yes, closer. I am back for Ethan. There we go.
It's a hat-trick for Miroslav Klose. He looks like scoring with every attempt.
You know, the best sides always go looking for more goals. That's another brilliant finish.
They're building a nice lead. It's 3-0 now.
So, guys, do you think this was the best for the players?
Big chance! Genuine chance. Oh. The roars have barely died down and the fans are celebrating again.
That's not good enough. That's just a lack of concentration.
They're looking much the better team and the scoreline is really starting to reflect their superiority. They're in charge here.
Yeah, they're bossing it out there. They're enjoying it, Clive, and they're well ahead here.
It's all a bit one-sided. That makes it 4-0.
There's a pass to Diego Costa so he can cross into.
Chance here!
Diego Costa. Diego.
Just whips the ball off your toe, doesn't he? The ball played all the way back to the keeper.
Yeah, typically you want to score goals when you have
Yaya Touré.
Special eye man on the match closer.
Lichtsteiner.
Just cross it in all the time and hope that close is there.
It's only a goal kick.
Damn, just out. Just out. No. It might just be a half of them.
They're defending statues at the moment. He's running rings around them.
Yeah, he goes past that. Crosses it in.
Desperate defending. Shoots! Going for goal, but not finding it.
Well, no complaints for me for having a go from there, Clive, because, you know, that's what it's all about. You've got to have a pop now and again.
Aguilar.
Yeah,
Yaya Touré.
Out sometime soon when I actually can be going to bring it out. That's a two-part.
Can they get to it? Headed away.
Pirlo. Modric. Pirlo. Closer.
Opportunity.
Closer turns and shoots. No.
Aguilar. Referee brings the first half to an end. Scores 4-0.
Comfortably ahead, Clive, and this one could finish up being a rout here because they look like they're in the mood for goals, and I can see more coming in the second half.
So we reach half-time of the World Cup. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the game.
99. Crossing 83, curve 95, dribbling 95, finishing 99, FKACC accuracy 64, heading accuracy 99, marking 36, excellent. Penalties 99, shot pass 92, shot power 99, slide tackle 20, stand tackle 41, right, now let's look over his information. His age is 34, he's pretty old. Height, 6.
The manager is going to make not.
No, can I like? Is it possible to put an outfield player in keeper? Is this possible? Is it possible? I don't think it is. No. All right. Okay.
One change, but two. It's a double substitution.
Costa!
Oh, well, he was maybe a bit casual there. They really can't afford to take anything for granted, though.
He's kind of right now.
He's got to take more care with his shooting there, Clive, because that's well wide. No way is that going to ever threaten the goalkeeper.
Andy,
I don't know if it's weariness or maybe even a touch of complacency, but they've been better than that in this game.
Well, the crowd's reaction says it all, Clive, because that's a poor effort, a waste.
I'm so glad I got
a Yaya Touré.
No, when I saw it, I
What kind of corner will he take?
And that's what I was thinking. Is this
really closer! Is it confident goalkeeping. Didn't just stop it, held it.
Yeah. I can't hear an it.
Keeper had a good view of that. Didn't really trouble him.
No. That's sweet. Right. Miroslav Klose. No. Xabi Alonso chases after him.
Cuadrado.
Yeah.
Luis Pereira. Martinez. Sanchez.
That's
just what you want from your keeper. Held on well. Guarín. Sanchez.
Oh, mate, that's how bad this is.
Oh, that's clever.
No.
Sanchez. Torres. Modric. Real chance.
Who's up?
Miroslav Klose.
Chance, Klose.
Maybe.
Oh.
Yes. They're in the mood here. In the mood to score one or two more yet. I think they know they've got a grip on this game now.
Oh, I think they realise there's goals for them out there today, Cliver. They're looking very strong here.
He's so cool and composed that when Klose gets into that sort of area, you just feel he's not going to miss.
Game was always likely to produce goals. It's 5-0.
Martinez. Zuniga.
Oh, look at this!
Today, Diego Costa. Closer. Me! Closer!
Oh, he got that one all wrong. Could have gone further ahead there.
No, he's got that all wrong, I'm afraid, Clive, and he's let them off, basically, there. That's a waste.
Torres.
Closer.
Miroslav Klose.
Opportunity! They can't hit the target
that
at the moment.
Well, you can see why Miroslav Klose has won the Golden Boot in World Cup 2006, Clive, because he was close there.
Advantage played, no whistle.
Ref deserves a lot of credit, actually. He let it go initially, but there was no advantage, so he's given the free kick now.
Pirlo.
This is Pirlo.
Closer, get closer in the box.
Pirlo looking to pick someone out.
Ah!
He's got options here now.
Let's try Pirlo's on.
Credit the keeper. Made sure he held on to it.
But, yeah, they could have it.
Sanchez.
I can't believe I have
to go. Rodriguez.
Oh, look at this for a chance! Seized upon by the keeper. We are coming towards the end of the game now, and the outcome has been clear for some time. He's run offside.
Yeah, referee got that one spot on, Clive, easily offside.
All right.
Good hands. Could have chosen to parry that, but he held on.
Also with his pace.
Oh, and the linesman's got his flag up. That's a big decision. Now, a tactical change or just fresh legs? It's a substitution that the manager hopes will impact on the game in some way or another.
At least it's 5-0 because of 20. I can see the impact.
Couldn't hold on to it. Andrea Pirlo. There are just 4 more minutes to go here now. He's a free spirit, isn't he? He does what he wants to with the ball. Has a chance here. Comes to another ball than a goal kick.
What are you doing, Diego Costa? How are you doing?
Here's Xabi Alonso. Neither about to give the ball up. Cuadrado. Rodriguez. Sanchez. And 2 minutes being added on for stoppages. What a chance! Hit well enough.
This game has been such that I really don't think the goalkeeper has had a touch yet.
Them gloves are still looking brand new to me. There's not a mark on them.
Well, that's an awful strike because really and truly at this level, you're expected to test the goalkeeper from there.
Yes,
Miroslav
closer.
Don't know if there's just a little bit of complacency creeping in.
That was close. And... I did that for a bit too long. Closer! Closer's on the ball!
That's how we will finish. Full time.
Closer, all 5 goals. Scored by Miroslav.
It was a landslide. One team knew what they were doing, the other didn't.
I'm afraid it was men against boys, Clive. They were given a lesson in how to play football today.
On FIFA.
That concludes our coverage of this World Cup match.
I think.
I'll leave you with the full match highlights. And until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
And mine on that. Woo! Alright, so, yes. So, should we just quickly open this pack? I just want to quickly open this because... Alright. Alright, let's open these. No? Oh, that's possibly why. It's possibly why I have them. Because they're not World Cup packs. Alright, let's just open this. Papalastopoulos. And the duplicate. I hate you, EA. Hate you, EA. So what's the story about these? Let's go on to the normal mode. See what happens. No, I don't have them. I will. But all right, so thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed, and don't forget to slap that like button and that subscribe button. Oh god, I'm tired. Okay. All right, thanks for watching, guys, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and bye.